anyways, I wish them nothing but the best, and it'll be interesting for Lauren dealing with all this snow. She's never been much of the weather person, but we'll see. So I'm very happy for them, and I wish them the best in the future, and I'm sure they will have nothing but happiness. So.
Well, it's hard to give an angel away like Lauren, I'm sure. But as for Jill and Gordon, we got our foot in Jordan's back getting rid of him. But kind of how me and Jordan met, we found each other in college. I mean, I always found myself getting in trouble, so I had to find the biggest, strongest guy to kind of protect me. And for him, he needed to find someone to help him find girls, so he got me. And as you can see, it's helped his confidence. Now he's way over his skis here, so. But Jordan, he's a great guy. He tries to be tough, but once you crack that core and find out he's a sweet guy, and wish these two the best, and I'm excited that they're moving to Utah so we get to see more of them, and God bless you guys.
Ha ha ha!